I'm going to show you my new Five Nights at Freddy's toys. These are the really cheap ones you can find on the internet. Alibaba, eBay, AliExpress. This one is a Funko toy, costs $25. You may have seen my video about it already. These ones cost $15. That one costs $25. So this is how I come, this is how it package, pretty much just toys in plastic bags. This is how the Funko toy was packed. Who cares about packing anyway? Foxy, Barney, Freddy, Chica, Golden Freddy. My favorite character is mostly Golden Freddy. Leave in the comments below which one your favorite is too. One's got different eyes. The same, they've been painted different. They're probably from the same plastic mold. Let's compare Barney to the Funko Nightmare Barney. They're pretty much exactly the same height. One butthole is higher. Funko one can bend from here on the knees. It can turn its hip right around. It can bend here. And it can bend its whole head around. So $3 Barney, he only moves his arms like from there. So I can't do it because his head, he can move from here. Also, he's got different gripped hands. So this one could probably be holding a microphone. This one's got the Kung Fu grip. This one's got an open grip. Hold stuff. This one high fives. And probably slap people like this. Oh, slap you in the face.
Hey man, high five.
Out of the way, fool. Hey bro.
The plastic is this colour. It looks like the eyes and the bow tie are hand painted. Weirdish. This one's 3D, this one's not. One of them have writing on their feet and one of them don't. So this one does. Made in China, so is this one. I like this one better than that one, but I would have all of these ones for $15, not this for $25.
I had a big one.
Big one. $25, $3. This one also has a light. This one does not. How are you supposed to change the batteries? I guess one day they just stopped working. Screws on the back. So I guess you can do something about it. You can see Foxy's endoskeleton. Foxy's a pirate, there's like supposed to be an eye patch, and he's a hook. If you have a hook and you scratch your butt with the wrong hand.
I wonder if that guy ever wiped his ass with the wrong hand.
Yes.
Hey man. Macaque!
Well, obviously he's a robot. His butt's metal. That's a fox, that's a bear, that's a bear, that's a chicken, bunny, and that's a bunny. But why are the animals? Aren't they supposed to be robots? I wonder if Funko Barney is getting scared of the other ones.